This appliance right here is the world's first hyper-converged and server consolidated multi-node compute and P4 switch. Hello everyone, welcome to Product Insight. I'm Mike. Yes, in front of me you can see is something very particular, something big but not that big. This is the almighty powerful HTCA-E400 from Lanner Electronics. This right here is a carrier-grade 4U edge server systems which integrates with high-performance computing, switch, storage, and PCIe expansions. The HTCA-E400 can be used as a MEC server or MC server, which enables SRv6 services chaining at the edge. Also, this can be deployed as an OpenRAN devices or appliance which consolidates cell site router and front hall gateway in a box. When we speak about the design for 5G distributed edge, the HTCA-E400 is a server deployed in the 5G edgecloud and also features a very short dive chassis and all front IO designs. The front access IOs and toolless patented chassis design greatly reduce the efforts for system installation at remote site edges. In order to deliver high core count and computing for virtualization workloads, the HTCA-E400 can support up to 5 compute sleds. Each sled is equipped with a 3rd generation Intel Xeon Scalable Processor, codenamed Ice Lake, with a total of 200 core counts, PCIe Gen 4.0, high bandwidth and 1.2 times the memory capacity. To go more in depth regarding HTCA-E400 expansion slots, the system can feature 1U and 2U compute sleds. Each can support half height or full height PCIe by 16 acceleration cards, including GPU and FPGA cards, in order to offload the repetitive but high volume workloads from the CPU. Regarding the system connectivity and storage, the HTCA-E400 can include a total up to 10 2.5-inch SATA storage bays and 5 regular OCP compliant NIC 3.0 cards, which can be available sold in the market today. What makes the HTCA-E400 unique, which compared to other edge servers in the market today, is the integration of two programmable P4 switch sleds, which features the Intel Tofino P4 switch ASICs to offer dual channel 3.5 terabyte switching capability. Through this intelligent forwarding plane, the switch sled can accelerate high priority packet processing for latency sensitive workloads without being compromised by hardware bottlenecks. To go a bit more explained regarding the switch blade, this can support a carrier grade IEEE 1588 precision time protocol, what we'll call a PTP V2, which can achieve a high degree of time synchronization for mission critical application which deploy in the edge cloud. Security, security, security. When we try to emphasize the security on all our episodes, the HTCA-E400 has hardware security features which integrates 100 gigabytes per second Intel QAT for data crypto acceleration to ensure the high availability and most extreme stability of the design of the HTCA-E400. This criteria can ensure the 6-9 uptime which we require for 5G edge infrastructures. The HTCA-E400 can support high swappable 1+1 3000 watt power redundancy. The HTCA-E400 meets NEBS level 3 compliance, which ensures equipment meets certain physical safety and compatibility. And also on the hardware aspect, the HTCA-E400 features the all new secure chassis manager platform for hardware control and monitoring. On the front side of the HTCA-E400, supporting 5 individual compute sleds, which can be mixed and matched and customized into 2+2+1, and 2 switch sleds and redundant powers along with a management port. On this side of the 1U compute sled featuring a storage base, the OCP 3.0 NIC slot, the PCIe slot, the mini DP port for VGA signals, the long port, USB 3.0, the status LED, and power button. On this side of the 2U compute sled featuring 2 storage bays, 1 OCP 3.0 slot, full height PCIe expansion slot, the mini DP port for VGA signal, LAN port, USB 3.0, status LED, and power button. On the port side of the switch sled featuring a status LED, the two RJ45 for management and console, the USB 2.0 ports, the 600GB QSFP28 cages, the 8, 10, or 25GB SFP28 cages, power button, and reset button. So thank you folks for watching this episode of Product Insight. So if you have any more questions regarding our HTCA series or other telecom solutions from Lanner Electronics, remember to contact us and we will see you next time.